Welcome to the Sunny Gray Winter Concert of 2018. This concert features songs from different cultures, songs about holidays, and a song from the movie. The fourth graders have been working really hard on this concert, so please make sure your cell phones are on silent. And now on with the show. Our first song is titled "Oh Christmas Tree." We will be singing it in two-part harmony. It was made popular by Gene Autry in 1947 and has been featured in some holiday movies. I also wanted to announce that the dancing portion of the song was choreographed by the dancers themselves. They did all of this creating themselves. Thank you.
next song is a beautiful song from Fiddler on the Roof.
The name of the song is Sabbath Prayers. In this scene, the mother and father are giving their daughters a blessing for healthy, happy lives.
It was called Green Sleeves, so we think it was written by a nobleman in England because they wore green sleeves. But there is even a rumor that it might have been King Henry VIII who wrote the music, and it wasn't until years later that they put words to it, and we are going to sing one of those renditions for you today.
Who made us free with heaven sweet, the shadow. combining two harmonica songs at the same time, which we will be dividing to alto and soprano parts.
Not feeling the same way about the holidays this year.
As the song goes on, the person rediscovers that the spirit of Christmas is there inside of all of us. And despite whatever is going on in our lives, it is always there to help see us through.
Listening to your peers. One more round of applause, though, goes to the woman who orchestrated all of this, Mrs. Schaefer, who did